our women's tag team title match continues now. These girls, the Hot Cats, will once be close to the tag team division, former women's tag team champions. Wendy Wilson just returning recently. Now, Jessica Jaguar Johnson, currently the women's television champion. The team of Sasha Stone and Tekeyah Lee. These girls may be the, wow, maybe one of the best tag teams we've ever seen. Maybe the best tag team we've ever seen. These girls have held that belt for quite a while since winning those titles. But it could come to an end tonight. What move there by Wendy Wilson? Wendy Wildcat Wilson and Jessica Jaguar Johnson, the Hot Cats. Now between Sasha Stone and Tekeyah Lee, they have, I think, about 16, 17 women's titles between the two of them. Between my singles titles. The thing was, this is a pairing that we never thought we'd see at one point. These girls. Bitter rivals for the longest. Oh, wow. Wendy Wilson telegraphed that move. These girls came here tonight to take their championship. Wow, look at this move here by Wendy Wilson. Perfect German suplex at their bridge. Broken up there by Tekeyah Lee. Jessica tagged in now. These girls, we've seen these girls a couple weeks ago. Their first time together. They don't seem to have lost a step in spite of the fact they haven't teamed together in probably a year and a half, maybe 2 years, maybe. Closer to 2 years, but these girls haven't lost a step, those aren't right. But they're against the best tag team in the world by virtue of them having the title. Tekeyah Lee and Sasha Stone. That's the most dominant tag team champions we've had in quite a while. If not ever. Ah, what did we see here by Jessica Jaguar Johnson now? And prior to this match, though, Tekeyah Lee had some great things to say about Jessica. Call her the future of this sport. Quite a compliment coming from someone who's held the women's title as many times as Tekeyah Lee has. this double team now. These girls really have the team working together. Really have it together tonight. The champion's momentarily in control now. What are we gonna see here from Kia Lee? Might be about to see that buzzsaw kick. Wendy Wilson was ready. Whatever it was, she was gonna try. Good old right hand by the PLE. Textbook suplex there. We're going to see that buzzsaw kick, I believe, by Tekeyah, as she has Wendy Wilson stunned. This could do it. See here now by Wendy Wilson here. Wendy Wilson telegraphing that move. Wendy Wilson will be in some trouble now, momentarily.